And let's stay with Judge Stevens' courtroom. Testimony also set to begin tomorrow in the trial of a woman who's accused of intoxication manslaughter. Jury selection began today. Tanya Bowman of Humble was arrested after a deadly crash in July of 2020 in Jefferson County. 26-year-old Alexandria Esquivel was killed that day. Esquivel was from Houston.